Yeah, he doesn't look like a bear. He doesn't look like a bear. Oh, you want to hear something really funny about him? You want to hear something really funny about him? He's a one trick. This Balba Bear is a one trick djinn who's iron form.
You never stood a chance.
I don't know, it's just, in my opinion, it's easy to get promoted out of Iron 4. That's just my opinion. Getting promoted out of Bronze, though, is pretty easy.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I mean, it's possible for me to do it this year, but it's gonna take some time. Because then you have to go do the style. The thing about ranks is when you learn, is that the higher the rank you want, the more tryhards you have to be. And the more times you have to endure those teammates who have zero idea what they're doing. Hey guys, I'm first time in Draven and rank. Very, very first time I've ever played Draven. And now playing in rank solo. I'm not trolling. I ain't trolling.
My right arm is a lot stronger than my left arm. Thick. Under my skin.
An ally has been slain.
I don't know. Ezreal's annoying.
Please let me all out.
Wonderful. His ability to die is just insane. I only got level 6 here.
An ally has been slain.
Well, like, I swear, these tanks are so annoying. Let's cool our efforts. And they had so much damage, too. This is like... How did he still kill him? What the fuck?
Has been destroyed.
An enemy has been slain.
slain. An enemy has been slain.
Please, let me fall out.
Has been destroyed.
I've got three people coming after me. Power bear, the 1,000 pierced bear. He ain't a joke. Alright, I'm gonna go get my spellbinder real quick. Another one. I had to ignite him. I had to ult ignite him to kill him. Serious.
An enemy has been slain.
No, I had to ult ignite him after you ult ignite him.
I've got you under my skin.
Holy shit! I was gonna do some kind of outplay, but I screwed it up.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I need to go stop this person. He's gonna dive the coin 100%. No way he doesn't. I know, but he's AIDS. The motherfucker keeps winning. He's like, I'm gonna ruin. I'm gonna obliterate his ass from the face of the rift forever. Now I'm gonna chase him into the base. I don't know, I'm learning Vladimir. This is a plot detail where he's like a god in this game. I'm just learning. I gotta get my second spellbinder. Oh my god! Oh, stop! Stop chasing! I'm trying to get to base with this Aatrox, just chasing endlessly. Fuck this Aatrox. Fuck this Aatrox! Fuck him. He just doesn't die.
An ally has been slain.
Let's pool our efforts.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh god. He is so fucking strong. I have 700 AP, and it takes that long. Decision. How long does it take to kill him? He don't die. What the actual shit? He don't die. Oh. The Ezreal! Like, what does it even have that makes it so I can't kill him? What the actual shit? I'm away. Trying to use my spellbinder to get close.
Shut down.
Hell yeah. Not me, I'm a black.
Enemy rampage.
You're already dead, probably. If you're telling me you need help on that joint, you're probably already dead. way.
They stole it.
I was investigating what was going on.
Your inhibitor is responding soon.
I need freaking death, second death cap or a spellbinder or some shit. Alright, got my second death cap. Trying to kill shit. I need more AP, they just won't die. I have 800 AP. Shit. What am I even supposed to do against that? Get into Leandri's torment. I swear to God, the infinite wither shit is just the worst bullshit you've ever seen. Infinite wither. It's beyond disgusting, and they could just chase every tank on the planet.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Every tank on the planet.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.